We are deeply saddened to announce the death of James Charles of Masqui Ancillary, who passed away on Wednesday, 29th June 2016 at Victoria Hospital at 1:15 p.m. He was a former Comptroller of the Inland Revenue Department and Director of the St. Lucia Civil Service Credit Union. The burial service for the late James Charles will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. His body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Fitbutai.